Simon gets me thinking of Jerry.
Hey, dude. I think we should call it Jerry.
Yeah, we should
call it Jerry.
Jerry, what's up, man? You alright?
Yeah, man. Why?
Dude, you told me that you're not coming to the blowout Christmas party.
Yeah, I'm not. I decided I'm going to spend my week of Christmas doing something better.
Dude, come on, man. What's better than a party with women?
Christmas caroling with my church.
Jerry. Dude, were you in a boxing fight? Did you get knocked out again? Did you lose all your senses?
Nah, man. I just realized what I have to become to make my life better.
Alright then, Jerry. Just do what you want, man. Whatever.
Oh, well. You know what, man? You should come with me.
Where?
Christmas caroling with my church. We should go together. No homo.
I don't know about that, man.
Trust me, man. It will be fun.
Alright, Jerry. Tell me what. I'll check it out. But if it's a waste of time, you're gonna have to be uninvited to my birthday party at Family Fun Center.
I can hook you up, dude.
And Robbie can hook you up.
Okay. Deal.
Alright, when is it?
Well, we're gonna go tomorrow, so meet at my place at around 5 p.m. or so.
Alright, cool, I'll be there.
Alright then. Peace.
Alright, see ya. Bye.
Who was that?
Oh, it was just Chris. He's coming caroling with us tomorrow.
Great, that was very good to hear.
Yeah, now I just hope he knows what Christmas is really about and walks the right path.
Mone, if it's God's plan, it is meant to happen.
Uncle Tom?
Yes, Mone?
I haven't been to church since my mom died. And I don't really think I can.
Just listen to your heart. Your mother would want you to be there.
It's just that I've always went with her.
Jerry, she will be there with you.
I guess you're right. Thanks, Uncle Tom.
Anytime, Mone. Anytime.
Since the church is not open, we should pick our songs now.
Yeah, that's a good idea. What songs do you guys want to sing?
I was thinking, Lord, I Give You My Heart, From the Inside Out, and Holy Is the Lord.
No, not that one. We always sing that one. Let's sing a Christmas one.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Good thinking, Juliet.
Right, since Christmas is coming up, that seems pretty appropriate. What songs do you guys want to sing?
Jingle Bells! Jingle Bells?
What about that first Noel song?
That's a good one. Perfect.
So since we don't want practice to go long, why don't we just sing the first Noel today, and then Lord, I Give You My Heart, and the rest of the songs tomorrow.
That's a good idea. P what?
P-dub?
You ready?
I've been ready. Are you ready?
I guess. Let's do this, Ben.